thank you so much for coming, Doc. I really do appreciate it. This whole COVID stuff is like making her frantic and stuff, so yeah.
Oh, it's no problem.
But let's just get started, shall we? Are you gonna come sit down or not? Like, come sit down.
I'm not going anywhere. We die here today. We don't need therapy. We need God. We need prayer.
What's going on? Well, there's been so much tension in the house ever since I told her that I don't want to go back to school after I just graduated. You know, I want to follow my dreams with this music stuff. That's what makes me happy, you know?
Hey, see this boy, so you don't want to go to school anymore? See Pastor's daughter, she just bought him a G-Wagon. You know why she just bought him a G-Wagon? Eh? She went to medical school, top of her class. A++++. But you are saying you want to do music. You won't join Illuminati, Abby. No, you want to join Illuminati, Abby. A lot of my dear, God forbid.
Where's the correlation with that? What does that have to do with music? Is there anything else? On top of all of that, I told her I want to explore my options in the dating world. I don't want to just date or be with a Nigerian all the time.
And now, you won't bring any Akata to this house, yo. No Akata will this house. You must bring a strong, God-fearing African woman to this house. Eh? It's the law.
Yo, that's it, bro. I'm out of here. I'm done, bro. I'm out. I'm moving out. I am moving out. I promise you that. You're not going to see me here by the end of the week. I'm out of here.
Wait. Somebody play with you again. Please, I beg you. What do you want to eat? Let me go and cook it.